bureau contains writing implements and dried ink, likely the possession of a court scribe or historian. Asalari have completely taken over the old places of this island. This might work as a ramp. Just need to weigh it down with something. carvings are old. Hundreds of years.
Thank you. think?
I don't know. Could be trouble.
Should we head back?
Nah. Let's wait it up.
Someone need backup! Get behind cover! He's killing us all!
hooded figures, servants of the Sun Queen.
Been built in honor of her priestesses.
Incredible.
Thank you. nothing now. As a priestess of the Sun Queen, I stand above all others in her court. I'm being instructed in languages, etiquette, history, warfare, all the skills needed to rule. And the Queen has been like a mother to me. Warm, attentive, loving. But it all feels false, like some kind of performance. When I talk to the other priestesses, I sense disquiet. Some of them feel as I do. Perhaps all of them. But why? What is it that we all fear?